But at a certain point, I'm a moron.
Thank you for coming.
Have you been playing me?
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Perhaps you're just a decent person in a time when decency has lost its hold. But I, as me, am asking you a question.
When you asked for help, you did realize that I would then help.
We're a formidable team. You think they'll say that I poisoned him?
You didn't, did you?
Not you. I begged you.
I need to apologize.
You did.
No, I need to... Can I come in? Sorry. So listen. You went.
Yesterday. And today.
You didn't. That's what you
did.
If you're choosing to trust me, this is one of those moments. We're a great team. You may not see that right now, but I do. We are great together. And then you're right. This is me agreeing with you. You're kind of an asshole.
He's mean, but you...
I mean it.
Oh, I didn't say that. I didn't.
I need you.
I know. Feel it too. I can't think when you're in the same room. I can barely breathe, but I think this is something that we can act on now.
Oh no, sorry, not that.
I'm so sorry. Something about your charmingly foul mouth makes me feel like you appreciate the unvarnished.
Are you saying that you like me?
I'm saying that I would like to trust you. I thought I could manage this one back. That means you loosed the dogs off.
I like it.
You hurl yourself down a staircase in order to get out of a 3-minute oral presentation.
No.
Objection is rapid fire and loud, while approval is best conveyed in silence.
I was eating!
Sounds like my sister would do.
I am not your sister. At this point,